perfect parents, no perfect children, but God has given them to us. So it's perfect. And whether you like it or not, the greatest difference among family members are family members. You can be single, you can be married. I want you to hear a testimony of how somebody who is single is able to influence the family.
Growing up, I did not feel satisfied with my life. This led me to struggle with insecurity. I compared myself with people who were rich, who had romantic relationships, and who gained much attention from others. I thought that if I had all these things, I will be satisfied. I tried to fill this need by entering into a relationship which led me to sexual compromises when I was in high school. The guy became the center of my life. Because of this, I started to entertain lustful thoughts and enjoyed watching movies with explicit